A young lawyer in Kozhikode in Kerala has run into trouble with the Calicut Bar Association, and guess what it is about? It's about a status update on her Facebook page. She has now been suspended by the association for 2 months. Probably this is the Bar Association's way of unfriending and blocking her.
They go on with their disciplinary proceedings in my absence. I was denied my right to be heard. I didn't get a chance to be heard. And they violated my fundamental right to freedom of speech and expression. The post that I posted, my Facebook status was only a narration of my experience and observation. It was only an exercise of my fundamental freedom of speech and expression, fundamental right to freedom of speech and expression. And they said that it's not that it is defamatory. And I didn't mention anyone's name in that status. And I never said that all advocates are these kind of people.